So guys, today's question is, if I'm in an elevator and it starts to fall to the bottom of the shaft, can I jump up at the last instant and cancel the impact? Answer. I don't know how many times this question has flashed into the minds of worrywarts in elevators or how many times it has been asked of every friendly neighborhood physicist. It is easy to answer in one word, no, but thinking about it does raise a whole bunch of fun questions. First, let's consider the instant before your elevator's cable snaps. When you're standing on the elevator floor, gravity is pulling you down against the floor is pushing you back up with an equal force. That's why gravity doesn't win and make you fall down the shaft. It's the same with the elevator itself, in this case it's the cable's upward pull that act against gravity's downward pull. So neither you nor the elevator falls down the shaft. You both move upward or downward at a speed that is controlled by a motor's slow winding and unwinding of the cable from a big drum at the top of the shaft. When the cable snaps, both the upward pull of the cable and the upward push of the floor are suddenly gone, so both you and the elevator are free to gravity's will and you both begin to fall. For an instant you are left floating feeling weightless because the customary push of the floor on your feet is gone. But following that instant, gravity has its way with you and you fall, along with the elevator. Now your objective is to jump up at the last instant and cancel the impact? Right? That means that you have to act against the elevator's downward speed by jumping upward with an equal amount of speed. The elevator, and you, might be falling at, say, 80 kilometers per hour. Can you jump upward with anywhere near that speed? The best basketball players can jump at maybe 5 miles per hour, 8 kilometers per hour. So it's practically impossible to jump up at the last instant and cancel the impact? Thank you. And before leaving, one more thing guys. Our team upload a brand new interesting scientific video every day which will improve your thinking skills, your science, your logical and help you putting every question in a different way, the scientific way, so to keep updated please subscribe our channel. It will help us a lot. See you tomorrow guys.